أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This is Ijaz Munir, HSC trainer. Today our topic is selection of contractors. Things you should check. First, number one, health and safety policy. Number two, risk assessments, qualifications and training records, membership of a professional organization, maintenance and equipment testing, previous or current clients, accident records, enforcement action, adequate resources.